Here's Piper, juvenile pied butcher bird. He's growing up, his collar's becoming more black, less mottled, as you can see from one of the previous videos I did. He's almost, he eats out of our hands now. And here's Daddy, or Mummy, we're not sure. That's Mummy, Daddy, making the noise. Hello. Corella in the background. I don't know where Piper's gone. Piper's going for self-service. Saw where I put the meat. She's making little noises. Hello? Hello? Would you like something to eat? This will be a bit interesting, one-handed. Let's see. Let's see if Piper will take it out of my hand. Here we go. Here we go. Yes. Try and focus it a bit better this time. Cute little bird. Hello. The parents sometimes will do it, but it depends on which one of the parents it is. He's happy to do it today. And Piper, want some more? Let's see if Mummy or Daddy's interested in some more. Okay. Come on. She'll fly off out of the nest. But Piper is not so inclined. He prefers to have more hand feeding. There you go. Some more. Okay.